Alright guys, now we'll be assisting this explanation of Indus River system with the help of a map. As you can see, first line was flows in the northwest direction between Ladakh and Zaswe. So as you know, it originates here somewhere in Bokarchu, which was in the Kailash mountain range at an altitude of 4164 kilometer. If you refer to the notes, it starts from here. As you can see, it is starting from here. It is moving in this direction. Here you can see it is written Indus. It flows between Ladakh and Zaskar range. So Ladakh and Zaskar, you can see this is Zaskar Ladakh range, which is somewhere here. It flows between them, and at Gilgit it forms a gorge, as it is written, passes through Ladakh in Baltistan, and then it cuts a gorge in near Gilgit in Jammu and Kashmir. That is here. It cuts a gorge here, okay, and then enters Pakistan near Jilas. Then after entering in Pakistan, Indus receives Himalayan tributaries Shyok, Gilgit, Zaskar, Humza, Nubra. These are all here. They've all made it here. Okay. Then what happens? Finally emerges out of hills near Attock. It emerges out of here near Attock and receives Kabul as its right bank tributary. Alright, this Indus ke right mein hai Kabul, so it will receive it at its right bank tributary. Apart from Kabul, there are other like Khurram, Tochi, Gumal and various other, as we have mentioned, Viboa and Sangar. Now it will move to the southwest direction, where it meets Panchnad. Panchnad are the five rivers in Punjab, which are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Satluj and Bees. Okay, you can locate Bees on the map, it's here. Alright, so when you talk about Panchnad, Satluj, Chenab, Ravi, Jhelum and Bees, these are five rivers in Panchnad, which are the rivers in Punjab, and then it discharges into Arabian Sea east of Karachi. Okay, now I hope whatever we discussed till now in the Indus drainage system, it is clear with the help of a map. Guys, I hope it has made it easier for you to understand the flow of course of this Indus, where it from the point it originates, from the point it originates, and then it passes through Gilgit, then Attock, and then it meets here at Panchnad, and then it moves into the Arabian Sea. And it is only passing through Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, so guys, I hope you have understood this flow. And we'll come up with the tributaries of Indus. Thank you. Take care.